What was it about their defense that you saw that was so effective?
Well, you look at them going in, we had a chance to see all the film and everything like that. They're very, very good. They didn't have to blitz a lot because their front was very good. That's been a tough place for us all year. It's a lot of new people. And when you go ahead and play people the caliber that we did with their front especially, then it worked very, very well for them. We had a lot of trouble blocking them. It just was very, very difficult, that's all.
Coach Creighton Rapp from Hero Sports. Given the circumstances over the course of the week, was there any point where you considered making a switch at quarterback, maybe get a little momentum switch going?
Well, as long as Jeff was able to go ahead and go, as long as he was able to throw, he's our guy. I don't think you'd go ahead and make a change if you think he's healthy enough to be able to get out there. But he took a tremendous amount of punishment, and obviously it's a wonder he was able to finish. We were going to get him out at the end anyway. The coaching staff in Northwest decided to go ahead and run the football. Pretty classy thing to do. But at the same time, you go with the horse you rode, and he's the guy. And if he can go, he's a leader. He's going to battle. He's going to give you everything he has. And that's what we wanted to do.
Coach, could you talk about the first play with the snap? Talk about the snap problem you guys had, and then also the first play. Was it nerves? Was it what was that?
His hands broke, but he's been able to play. It's a small break. It's been cast, and we're able to go ahead and some soft material over it, but you can't use that as an excuse. I mean, he's been playing with that. But the bottom line, those first few snaps were bad, and we start the ball game off about as bad as you can by going in and turning the ball over and giving him a chance to get a quick score. So, I think we finally were able to work through it. We did have to go under center for quite a long period of time, which we didn't do much of all year, but we were able to go ahead and get through it, get back, and at least try to do the things with one or two out of the gun.
Coach, can you compare this Northwest defense, especially that front, to any other great defenses you faced during your time at this level?
I don't know if I can compare them to today. I mean, we haven't been dominated like this. We've been able to have success against everybody that we've had on our schedule. But bottom line, it's hard to think that we had a better, that we faced a better front than these guys. They really did a great job. They were super. We knew they were going to be good coming in, but we had to control it just a little. We had to be able to go ahead and keep them at least a little bit uncomfortable by being able to be balanced, get some run and pass, and we could run the ball a lick.
Would you say it's the best defense that you've seen in your time at this level?
Well, I'm not going to say in all of the times because we saw some pretty good teams, but the bottom line, it sure is heck the best defense we've seen in a long time.
Coach, what was kind of your message to the team after this game, kind of how to keep things in perspective with the season you guys had?
Well, that's what you have to do. You can't go ahead and let one thing. It's always the type of game that you've just now lost. We've been able to go ahead and meet the challenges every week all the way up to this point in time. But you're going to be playing a heck of a good football team, and we did, and they had a much better day than we did. So you go ahead and look at the year as a whole. You thank your seniors, and you go ahead and try to get ready for next year. But this is tough. It's a punch in the stomach, and our guys are going to remember this for a long time. But you got to keep it in perspective. We've got a young football team, and we need to go ahead and get ready for next year.
What did you see out of their quarterback, Bubbles?
Well, I think, they kept us off balance. They were able to run the football and throw the football, and I think that's the toughest thing, is able to go ahead and get the ball to people when he needed to, whether it be something short, something coming out of the backfield. I thought our guys did a pretty good job of keeping it controlled, but it was always something there. They made a lot of plays, get first downs. They had the ball for a good portion of the day. So I think the thing that we saw was we could never, ever get into any real rhythm where we could go ahead and say, okay, we can get this stop, get that stop. Just a nice mix.
Time for maybe one more question if we have it. If not, again, congratulations, Coach Kidd, on a great season this year. Good luck to you next year.
Thank you.